Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. In this short video, I am going to demonstrate how to draw a tree. If you are new to my channel, do check out my other videos as well. If you enjoy my content, do subscribe my channel. So now let's dive in. I am starting from the trunk. I am drawing a rough outline of the whole tree. I am using an HB pencil to draw the outline. Generally keep in mind that as you go up the tree, branches become thinner and thinner. For drawing the leaves, I am using an 8B pencil to start with. I am applying light pressure and drawing in a very random pattern, or you can also use circular motion. For creating some intricate texture, I am using 0.3 and 0.5mm mechanical pencil with 2B lead. Keep in mind that you don't have to draw individual leaves, rather you have to draw the texture resembling the leaves. Yes, this process is little bit time consuming, so it's better to listen to some calm music and don't get frustrated. One thing to keep in mind is the direction of the leaves. It is easy to draw texture if you are using a rough paper. Unfortunately, I am using an ivory paper, which is not very ideal for drawing textures. The depth in the leaves is created by variation in tonal value of the shade.
Thank you.
After I am done with the leaves, I draw small tweaks in between the leaves to give it a more natural look. So guys, I think our tree is looking quite good. Thank you for watching and give this video a like if you enjoyed it. Comment down below if you want more tutorial videos or if you have any suggestions, and see you guys in the next video.